Hello everyone, good morning. Welcome to our page Math IQ Puzzles. Today we are here with the solution for the question we have posted yesterday. The question says, now my son's age is 1/3 of my age, but 5 years ago his age is 1/4 my age. How old is my son now? So let us consider X be son's age and Y be father's age. The first statement says, my son's age is 1/3 of my age. So X son's age is 1/3 of father's age. Let this be equation 1. And later 5 years ago. So 5 years ago they are 1/4. So X minus 5 is equals to 1/4 of Y minus 5. This is equation number 2. Substitute X value in equation number 2. Solving these two equations we get Y is equals to 45. So the present age of father is 45 years. And the age of son is 1/3 of 45, which is 15. Therefore, the answer for this question is 15 years. Thank you guys. We will be posting another question today and its solution tomorrow. Give it a try and no issues if you find any problems or if you are stuck at any point. We will be providing its solution tomorrow. Thank you guys. Have a good day. Bye.